Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Sayyida Asha Sherazi. Now I would like to call Sayyid Usama Sherazi to tell you about coronavirus and some more diseases.
نحمده نصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد السلام عليكم viewers. Today I will tell you about the disease coronavirus and some more diseases before coronavirus. So let's start our today's work. The world's 11th global epidemic, the coronavirus. In the first outbreak, Roman Empire 541 plague, which caused 25 million casualties. The second outbreak spread in 1065 in the case of Hasra, smallpox and the plague that killed 5 lakh and 50 million people. The third outbreak began in China in 1334 and the plague killed 60% of the Europe's population. In 1576, the cobalt subspecies of pestilence such as the Calaracan de Cajamatatha literally destroyed millions of Mexico's population pages. Cholera, which spread from India to the UK in 1852, has taken more than 80,000 human-made cabinets. In 1855, plague outbreaks in China sucked up a million blood. From 1957, fluoronefluenza from China spread to several countries in Vadnavia, and nearly 2 million people died. In 1918, the outbreak of the Great Flu killed 4 million people. From 1920 to 1916, AIDS affected 500,000 people, losing 2.5 million lives. And now the world is the brink of a devastating outbreak like the coronavirus, which is rapidly expanding in the world after the world devastation in the Chinese city of Wuhan, which has taken thousands of lives in just a few days, and human casualties are increasing worldwide. The only way to avoid the withdrawal is being called quarantine. So developed countries are trying to lock down, identify the lives of their people and their people by following the laws of the strait. Take serious action against themselves and their protecting the nation. We are committed to protecting the nation from its catastrophic disaster. Its people did not take his vowaka seriously, which is the result of daily army vehicles picking up corpses all over the city, showing them the disease of their helpless and giving them gates to the safe world. Those who make this outbreak a global conspiracy by making fun of it are making it a catastrophe for themselves and their people. Understand the epidemic that has come down like a worldwide disaster for God-fearing nails. I hope to avoid it by promising to take steps to save the state. Otherwise, it is not far off that I am not going to take the funeral of my loved ones. Kasmar will never arise regarding the counting of the Kroners Alakdun. So therefore, we should pay attention to the orders of our God. We should offer prayer and recite Quran, because these are the orders of our God, Allah Almighty. Allah Hafiz.